And on a day that India has recorded 62,000 new coronavirus cases in 24 hours, the Union Health Secretary has held a high-level meet with 12 states and union territories that are reporting a surge in cases. These states, these UTs, have been advised to focus on stringent containment and public health measures in 46 high-burden districts. They've been asked to focus on increasing testing, vaccination, effective tracing, and prompt isolation.